Hey everyone, welcome back to Zodiac Games. I'm Aries, clearly. I apologize, it's been quite a while since I've done a video. I do apologize, the internet here really sucks when more than one person is on it. Right now there are still more than one person on it right now, but the other one is at work at least. So I will be continuing on where I left off. Which actually is a little bit further than what the other video showed. Essentially, I had to stop the waterfall, so I had to go back, refill the pool, take the battery, and put it into the slot that was by the elevator that wasn't working. And then, we wound up down here. So yeah, it's been eventful. Let's get to it! I gotta figure out my buttons again. Oh, I forgot to put the ink ribbons back. Shit. Go through that. Also, I'm considering dyeing my hair. Considering it. We'll see if I actually do that. But just so y'all aren't surprised, that would be what I want to do. Whoa, why am I yawning? That's not what I wanted. Sorry, guys, I'm trying to get used to the friggin' controls again. This might take me a few minutes. I apologize. Also, we got a new puppy. Max, who's a good boy. Our other pupper passed away, unfortunately. We knew it was coming. Doesn't make it hurt any less. Hey, what are you chewing? Okay. Sorry. He's always chewing on shit that he's not supposed to. As all puppies do. Yes, I'll take that herb. Thanks. Smoke some grass. I do not condone drug use. Please use it responsibly. I guess I'll take the shaft. Ah, 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 3, 1. Let's try and remember those numbers. Not like it's probably going to be important. Just in case. The fact that it's giving me a lot of ammo makes me worried.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No. But why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Oh, shit!
Enrico! Who?
Yeah, who the fuck? I mean, it might be Barry, but Wesker just kind of... Well, he pushes the wrong buttons, at least to say. I don't care how they kill them. Yeah, I'll take it. Is that it? That's it. All right. That was so fucking girly, I'm almost ashamed. Jesus fuck. I'm gonna forever shake my head at this. Unbelievable. Ah. Who the fuck has the time to do that? fuck me! Jesus Christ, it wasn't sex. God damn it. Hello? Ooh, what's in here? Oh! No. 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 Ugh. I wish I had my incendiary. Okay, so, are you fucking kidding me? Yikes. Yes, use the ink ribbon. Oh, is it gonna do this? Yeah, it's doing the thing. Okay, what do I do now? Maybe I need to go back to that elevator thing. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to just leave. So let's just leave. That's the leaf. Max. Fucks up the music.
Thank you.
Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do? I know people usually frown on people who are streaming to look shit up, but I really don't give a shit. I'm gonna use the tools that I have available to help me figure this bullshit out. Alright. Tunnels. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. That's like an idiot. Sorry guys, I fucked up. Felt like I was missing stuff. Whoops. Hopefully we won't die. my god. Sorry, guys, I really am. I'm not that great at puzzle games, apparently. Oh well. Oh, I've also gotten a new kitten. Like, this kitten was surrendered by its owner because they couldn't pay their vet bill. Which, I mean, is fair. But also the Humane Society was unable to take him. So, I was like, you know what? Gimme. She's just this cute little feisty thing. Now I need two hands to hold her. She's growing way too damn fast. Take it, yes, thank you. I still have a little bit to explore. Got it. Why do I hear Christmas music? Oh, really? Really? Of course, there's a hexagonal hole. Sorry, guys. Give me a quick second here. Sorry. All right. So I have to go do something. But I'll be back. And I'll start another one. So thanks for watching. Sorry for all the mistakes and going back and forth. But thanks for chilling out with me and have a great day, guys. Bye.